Hi everyone, welcome to this new tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at a way to have a smoother transition between the water material and the geometry. So as you can see here, when the ocean touched my rocks over here, we have a pretty sharp line. My first thing to better show you what I'm going to do is to use a simple primitive and place that next to my rocks. Then what I'm going to do is go to the decals, scroll up to the bottom of the folder and drag a shadow decal onto that box. As you can see here, that shadow decal creates that nice transition on my geometry. And the idea is actually to fake a bit the wetness created by the water. So let me actually change a few parameters. So first thing I'm going to do is change the width, so making it as large as possible. Now that we can see the effect on this simple box, let's actually delete that box and move the decal to the rock. And what I'm going to do now is place that so it touches my wall rocks. Let me actually maybe turn that on that side, so we have that first decal that touch those rocks on the right. I'm going to duplicate that, making sure it touched those rocks on the left over here. And same thing, going to duplicate that a couple of times to make sure I'm touching my wall rock formation at the bottom of my project. It starts to see a bit better, it starts to look a bit better, and if I switch from with the decal and without, let me actually select all of them at once, you can clearly see how sharp the line is right now without those shadow square. And if I turn them off, you have a more subtle transition between the water and the rocks. Hope you find that tip helpful. Thank you everyone for watching that video, and I will see you guys for the next one. Bye everyone!